You. The local chapter of the Council on American Islamic Relations issued a statement that reads in part, quote, "It is incumbent on all Americans who believe in the founding principle of our nation, freedom of religion, to speak out and to work for civil dialogue and peaceful coexistence among all faith, ethnic, and ideological communities in our country. That is the only way to ensure that this type of horrible tragedy never happens again."